backyard meeting up with my brother and his friends, and I'd be like, yeah, just Cheryl swoops to you. And I wasn't talking about the guys. I had women like that to really look up to. So it's a special era that we're coming from. And like you said, we do have to remember where it came from and how important it is to continue to grow. And, you know, just having that dream and with one single basketball, I was able to work really hard to get to where I am today. And I have a women's professional basketball team that I can play in. And that's where I stand right now. And it's amazing that